Hollyoaks village. You need to send help now. I told you he's been shot. So are you coming or not? Warren, are you okay?
Oh, but just...
Oh, we need to get you to the hospital.
Fine.
I heard shots. What happened?
Someone pulled up on a bike. Started shooting.
What? And you're not hurt?
I've racked up a lot of enemies recently. So it's up precautions.
Oh. Smart boy.
That motorcycle, but it all happened so fast I didn't get the reg.
Pass some cars. See if anyone's got any information.
Of course. But you do realise this could have been any number of people.
Just give me a name. I'll do the rest.
Do you mind if I should go see if it's okay?
I need to take a statement.
I don't talk to coppers.
That's fine by me.
Warren, just do a statement.
I said no.
What if they come back tonight?
They won't.
Okay, well, they hit you up in broad daylight. They clearly mean business.
They want you dead.
If they want me, they know where I am.
Don't care about you.
What's that supposed to mean? What do they want?
Fraser's cash.
We need to talk. Well?
When Hunter died, I wanted to hurt you.
Go on.
And I found out somebody else was doing it.
Who?
Grace got in touch.
I knew she was behind this.
She's in jail, and I promise you, she had nothing to do with this.
Then it's someone close to her. I heard the news. Hope you're doing okay, fella. No, I'm okay. Don't even know you.
Sorry. It's just still in shock.
What did Grace say to you about the money?
That it was her dad's and she wanted it back.
And?
She wanted me to help her get it. And then we'd stop you from ever hurting my family again.
You were going to help Grace try and kill me.
I've got to go.
No. That's why you helped me get off the hook for beating up Dave.
Because I was desperate.
You have been conning me all this time. You wanted me dead.
Because of Hunter. But today, everything has changed.
What does that even mean? Merce!